Get down there! She said, all right, everybody pays attention. No one gets hurt. Go! Open the door! They'll get worse than hurt! Hey! Hey! Ah, come on! Ah, finally!
Just don't do anything!
Let's go! Shut up! Shut the fuck up! Hands behind your back!
Oh, just come on, mister. We're giving you everything you want.
Don't even think about it.
I'll do it.
Okay.
Get in there.
Sit tight. I'll handle the plastic.
Don't blow yourself up. Listen up.
Come on, let's go.
Hurry. Leave us alone.
You.
We didn't do
in
shit
the back.
To you.
Come on. All set. Phone it in.
I'm calling it. All right, we gonna do this?
Huh?
Show me the money!
Slow and steady, T. Slow and steady.
That's the score. Oh, there's enough here for us all to enjoy.
Depends on how you look at it.
Come on, move it!
Give it up! I got him!
I saw your face. I'll remember you.
You get a thousand things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I've seen his eyes! He's crazy! Fuck!
You didn't have to do that!
Let's get going! There'll be time for grieving later!
Yeah, you got that right.
Come on!
Send the charges. They're on a timer, so brace yourselves.
Just fucking perfect. Oh, fuck. You hear that? Sirens.
Fuck the cops. T, hit the shutter switch.
What's this? Local resistance?
It ain't supposed to go down like this.
It never is. Come on, go!
Get out of here!
In their faces!
Come on, guys!
Blame the pricks who called you out here!
We bring it to them!
Who snitched?
Get out of the way or suffer the consequence!
I ain't laying down for them!
What the fuck is this?
It's over!
Oh. Wrong profession!
Press forward!
Let's move!
Come on!
Drop it, prick!
You shouldn't have been a cop! Can't be many more cops in this town!
Bring them!
This is fucked, man! The thing is full!
I got my share! It's still wide open!
Car's up here! Let's go!
Move! Come on!
Kid might have failed. This wasn't in the job description.
Come on, get through the driver.
We got a window. Let's go.
Let's move it.
Get... What took you so long?
Shut the fuck up! And drive!
Woo! Did you see that shit? Fucking put that bitch's face against the glass. Did you see that?
Yeah, you're a real stallion.
We're getting there!
Cop! Be cool. We ain't made this car yet.
Man, I'll believe in this bird when I get eyes on it. Shit, shit, shit! Roadblock!
Go right! Beat the train, man!
You guys all right?
Fuck! Come on! Ditch the car, all right? We can go this way to the chopper.
No! Hey! Stick to the plan!
What?
Stick to the fucking plan! Come on!
Where the fuck's the chopper?
Fuck.
Fucking bad! Someone must have fucking talked!
All right, Brad's gonna be fine. We gotta get the fuck out of here. Fuck. I'm hit! Oh, Jesus! T, you gotta get out of here!
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey!
Go! God, I'm not gonna be fucking gonna bleed out! Go!
No!
Come on! Come on!
Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! I'm standing here! Finish me! Fucking die! All of you! Kill me, you pricks!
Stay back! You come near me! She's fucking dead! Stay back!
Go!
Michael was not always a good husband. Not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death. But he was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two thieves. So perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin and we die in sin. And in this, Michael is like anybody else. Father, we do not know your infinite mysteries.
But we know that you will show mercy to our friend.
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. If that's our standard for goodness, then no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I don't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here, the end of the road, with a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby, and that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh, well, I think that's all we have time for. The same time next week.
I guess. Oh. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
gotta be around here somewhere.
Unless they buried it under the sand, fool. Another brilliant Lamar Davis production.
Man, fuck you. Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, won't you come on? Fuck.
Actually, yeah. It's that house right there with the yellow stairs.
Yeah, good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn, why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting and reads there's a couple of niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all. Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slinging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie. Yeah, homie. This the spin knot right here. Your boy Simeon wasn't bullshitting.
Man, get your ass in here.
You bring your ass, fool. Always trying to boss somebody.
Come on. Come on.
Damn, this nigga must got the baby dick.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Come to daddy. Which one you want, nigga? You always was old choosy, motherfucker. Oh, you balling hard with the drop top, huh?
I might just be.
Whatever, nigga. It ain't gonna make you go no faster. Hit me on the speakerphone. I'm moving.
Oh, it's like that, nigga?
And I don't like you, and I will not sell you this car. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. You're disgusting. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, bro? Who you calling a nigga?
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this when he really mean he gonna get all this full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel and show me.
Sure, okay.
How about we fall through, homie?
$10 to part, I really try.
This chump change, I'm gonna knock a bad, grown, and sexy bitch if I ain't got a fat peas eye.
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise with all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
No, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Nah, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my women.
Man, shit, it's good to be home.
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with. Nigga.
What? Oh, motherfucker.
Ooh, honey. Y'all telling me? Oh, he. We living on top of each other, and it ain't right. Shoo! Get on out of here. Okay, baby. I see you at the thing. You hear? I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening. Goddamn freeloader. You can own an incredible, genuine Gordon Moorhead detective badge.
equipment.
Like a gun and packet of candy cigarettes. So this help protects your neighborhood the same way Boring protects America. All you need to do is get your dad or uncle to write a check for $10. Send it in, and you'll be sent a certificate of graduation from the Moorhead School of Investigation, along with your badge, gun, and smokes. Work real crime.
Are you cooking for me tonight, boy?
Franklin!
Hey, what's going down, huh?
The market, my boy. Liquidity is a bitch. Get over here so I can give you the new repo list.
All right, dog. I'll be around when I get a chance.
So, Simeon?
My dear boy, so good to see you. So good. Hold me.
Yeah, look, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are Employee of the Month. Huh? Anyway, congratulations. It wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do and I do it and nothing changes.
I tell you what, my boy, you tell me exactly what you want and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Today is repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates. But tomorrow, together, I never had a black son. But if I did, I want him to be just like you.
Knock, knock, nigga.
Hello, Lamar.
What's up, homie? What's up, Lenovi?
What's up, dog?
Franklin here has been awarded Employee of the Month.
You fucking with me, right?
Man, we both being fucked with, dog.
Man, knock it off, man. For real, after all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying
what
to get
us. What you mean, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is. You know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners. I go hard doing this shit. Big dog, big nuts. When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking next to it. It needs to say, winner.
Maybe next month, huh?
Man, fuck next month, Simeon. What about today? I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Just a bike. Hasn't made the payment at all. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work to do, Employee of the Month.
Man, fuck you and come on.
Man, he's about a yes master ass nigga. What we waiting for? Magellan Ave, nigga. Vespucci Beach. And you still rolling with that old raggedy ass hair? That country bumpkin shit is enough to get us shot right there.
I never took you to be old hairstylist type, bitch. But now it's all starting to make sense. Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bike that S.A. Vago
fool develop a little uneasy relationship? Bike should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be is the story of your life, asshole.
Watch me, fool. Think this crazy motherfucker wants something. Hey, what's up, homie? You all right?
No, wait, wait! Away from me, perfect sample agents!
Yeah, you thought I was gonna hit your bitch ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga.
Be cool, nigga.
Moving, bitch.
Man, I don't like this shit one bit. look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in a past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This is a routine lick, dog. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This is shady-ass alley.
Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, hold up. Got to be in one of these motherfuckers. It got to be this other one. If that wasn't it... Ain't nowhere else it could be. Ain't this about a bitch? Ain't no motherfucking bike in here, man.
No shit, nigga.
Hola, amigos.
Hola, S.A.
So you trying to creep up in here, man.
Yeah? You saw this motherfucker?
Oh, shit! Come on down, everybody!
Hey, nigga, I would've just got my ass beat over a fucking gunfight.
Man, stop being a pussy, nigga, and grab that heat. Shit! On your left!
Asshole!
Hit the floor, homie! Motherfuckers got us closed in here! Hey, get the cover over there by the truck! Follow me! Let's get through this! Damn, there's a gang of niggas out here! They got their whole hood with us!
You sure pick the right people to pick a fight with, nigga!
To the right! How many they got? Up there, shoot that nigga! Bust his ass! Get that car, homie! Man, fuck! Shoot the gas, homie! Homie, get out! Oh, new kind of hook, motherfucker!
Barely, homie.
Shit, we gotta get the fuck away from this shit.
Man, we only came here for a bite.
And that a motherfucker. Oh, shit, he down. Dog, we gotta lay low. Get the bike and meet me at the car wash on Innocence. I'ma look for some transport.
Man, I can't hang with your ass for a while, bro. You a psychopath. You done finally fucking lost it.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You ain't lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
We can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting cheap asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'ma keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron!
Get the dope,
back bitch.
And she ain't never leaving me.
I'm Chuck English. That's my name. Point fingers. I do my thing. Shooters, scooters, cruisers. Who could get it through there too? He's slinging, chains, swinging, swinging. Something clean it. Y'all can see it. Think I'm tweaking, bruh. For the features, bruh. Fuck around with me and blow your real cuz. Trying to keep.
Excuse me.
Wait.
I am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
What do you mean, a mentor?
Don't worry about that.
Okay, so what you got for him?
James DeSanta,
Some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments, huh? Just go and get it. The house is on Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV.
Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense.
Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition, huh?
Gotcha. Don't worry about it.
It's so good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in law school, huh? So, Mr. Kenneth, where are we at? Financing?
Gaper, bitch!
Simeon, I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
If you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull.
Look around. You just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. Guy was behind on his fucking note.
Unlikely. Considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit fraud.
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repo.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dog, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, it's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yatarian, we'll work this out.
That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Whoa. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put two rounds in the back of your skull. Do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck you.
Let's go! Shit!
Franklin! What the fuck are you doing?
Mr. Samuel, it's not exactly how it looks.
I always trump big for a job well done. Now get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker! I won't be treated like...
You think you can...
Are you brain dead?
I spit on punks like you. You recognize this car? Huh? Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month to you?
You fucking racist.
I'll tell you something. This thing's gonna need some serious body work before it's worth $5,000 a month.
He agreed to financing. I have his signature.
Yeah. Did he agree to have some punk break into my fucking house?
I don't know.
That kid might be a fucking idiot, but you are a fraudulent scumbag piece of shit. Oh. Don't make me have to come back here.
For that drink you offered, that's all.
I wasn't really serious about that.
What?
You're here, whatever. Sit. You ain't gonna rob me again.
Man, I never robbed you. That was just a repossession.
Okay. You call it whatever you want to call it. I really don't care. What can I do for you?
Shit, I just came by to see if there's something I can help you with. I see you doing well for yourself.
Look, I'm retired.
Ain't you a bit young for the pipe, slippers, and staring at a fucking sunset?
You know, I've been in this game for a lot of years, and I got out alive. That makes me the right age. You look like a good kid. But if you want my advice, give the shit up. You work hard, screw over everybody that you love. Hurt, rob, kill indiscriminately, and maybe... just maybe, if you're lucky, you become a three-bit gangster. It's bullshit. Go to college. Then you can rip people off and get paid for it. It's called capitalism.
So what I saw the other day was like when a corpse briefly reanimates itself and terrorizes everyone, right?
What you saw the other day
was a guy dealing with pests.
I guess I never saw myself as just a fucking pest.
Well, and today's lesson's all about humility. Tomorrow we'll try a training montage.
A training what?
Nothing. I was just lost in an 80s movie fantasy.
Yeah, I can see you spend a lot of time there.
Yeah, as much as I can.
So that's why you're here in Vinewood then, right?
Maybe I'm here because I'm just an idiot who thinks that imported palm trees are a good substitute for not really knowing what the fuck you're doing on this earth.
Jesus, man. You a good time, you know that?
I tell you what. Least I can do is buy you that beer. There's a little bar I like. It's not too far from here. Let's go.
All right, man. I'm following you.
We're taking my wife's car. Hey, Jim. I'm going for a drink.
Dad! Shit! I'm in our boat going down the Western Highway! It's been stolen!
What? The yacht's been stolen?
I was trying to sell it. I know you didn't want it sold, but I need money, and they don't want to buy it. They just want to take it. I'm hiding in the head.
You're insane. All right, I'm coming for my boat. All righty then. Change of plans. My darling boy is in trouble.
I'll do what I can to help with that, man.
Oh, there. There it is. That's my boat.
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man.
Yeah, well, we'll catch him.
We got a plan?
Sure. Once I get us up close, you're the boarding party.
More like the front of the traffic party.
You'll be fine. If anything happens, I got a piece of the glove box. I'll cover you.
Oh, yeah, man, fine. Just fucking fine. So you thought of everything, right?
Well, you said...
Oh, fuck this! Oh, crap! Oh. Man, fuck this shit! Chop shop back there, dog. You drive us there, we can get the ride fixed.
Sit on the dock, pour myself a drink, and look at her.
Hey, this the place up here. I know this dude, man. His name Howe. He gonna look after me.
So you sure you're good?
Yeah, I got this.
All right.
Ooh, I'm gonna come up front.
Get out and walk around.
It's okay, I can just climb over.
Look, man, I'm gonna get the ride fixed, man. They dropped it back off at your house along with this dude. It's all good, though, man. You go and get your head right, all right?
All right. Listen, thanks for today. I appreciate it. You stop back out to the house. We'll talk.
Ugh, you see?
Sure, man. Hey, sorry we didn't get your boat, man.
Yeah.
Come on, man. Let's trick this whip, homie.
The sunset.
Of course. Come on, man, let's get in there.
Still need to get you out for one of the races, Franklin. See if you drive as fast as you talk.
All right, good as new. You gonna do this thing, or we got to bounce? Did someone say body kit, yo?
Trafficking from south of the border. Is
that I'm gonna take you home now.
It's Franklin
out here, but no one's hiring, huh?
No, I didn't get a job. I've never had a job. It feels like hard work. Life, the days just kind of disappear. Hey, you play Weights of Slaughter?
Nah, since the first couple.
Okay. Yo, so like, since we're both unemployed, like, we could run together, you know?
Yeah, I think about it, homie.
Or we could just, like, chop it, you know? Play darts or get our drink on. Strip clubs. Come on, dude. I get real crazy.
Yeah, I got your number. Shit, I need it, man. But, hey, you know what? Man, go easy on your pops, dog, all right?
All right, church.
Exactly, man.
My brother from another mother. I mean, I hope so, because my mom was kind of a skank back in the day. See ya.
Yeah, whatever, homie. Peace.
Get out of my way.
Michael, calm down.
What the fuck is going on?
Nothing happened. It was a misunderstanding.
She fucked a brick in my bed.
You bullshitting me.
It wasn't like that.
You in?
Fuck it, I'm in. Let's roll. Let's get this motherfucker.
Just don't kill him!
You okay, homie? What happened?
Guy bounced my wife is what happened.
Which guy?
The guy I'm paying to teach her tennis.
Tennis coach? Oh, that's fucked up, man. Who is dudes, homie? You know, back in the hood, man, we gotta watch out for the mailman, dog.
Yeah, I'm a cuckold, a snob, and a fucking... cliche.
I wanted to get this motherfucker. Fuck, man, I think we lost his ass.
He lives somewhere up in the canyon. We'll find him.
Ain't you looking?
Where'd that slimy little white fucker go? Okay, this is the turn.
Hey, you don't want to get fucking out?
Yeah, keep your eye out. That's his car, right there. Little prick's up there, look.
Oh, shit, Cole's doing all right for himself.
Hey, asshole! You ran off before we could settle our debt.
Michael, fine! You got the wrong idea, man.
Hey, think the world owes him a living.
Thank you.
There's a winch in the back of the truck. Tie the cable to one of those supports up there.
You finna pull his deck down?
Hey, that prick pulled my marriage down.
Man, you really gonna be this fucking dramatic?
Yeah, whatever.
I told you I comped the session, bud!
Well, there were a lot of freaking sessions, bud! I'm thinking you were working on more than just her backhand!
Mandy's backhand has come a long way, bro. But sometimes it's gotta get worse to get better.
Yeah, well, maybe I should come up there and practice my backhand. On your face!
Oh, bud, your negative energy is seriously bringing me down.
Oh, I hope it is, bud.
We hooked up, man.
You come into my house, take my money, and nail my wife? Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm gonna stick up my hand and say that was uncool, bud. Yeah. My bad. Seriously.
Oh, how fucking magnanimous. May I please offer you my applause?
You fucking motherfucker!
Dude!
And we'll see how you like it when someone fucks with your shit!
Well, hey, wait! You got the wrong idea, pal! Whoa! Fuck!
Here we go!
Ha-ha! Let's see what happens!
Dude, you are probably crazy! Oh, shit! Sorry, man, I'm sweating already! Do it, man! Fucking do it! Man, homie ain't drumming outside tonight, dawg! Man, fucking drop him! Are you fucking serious, nigga?
Yeah! Fuck, come on!
Fuck, man, fuck!
Oh, we did it! Fuck his ass!
Yeah, fuck him. But was we really trying to pull that dude house off the fucking hill?
Hey, we were trying to teach him a fucking lesson.
I'm not asking this pistol to get your ass lesson, man.
Maybe he'll keep it on the court and out of my wife.
Yeah, he not taking no housewives back to that motherfucker.
Hey, it's a service to the fucking community.
Mr. DeSanta, what the hell?
That's not my house!
Bullshit.
Oh, bro, I couldn't afford a place like that. I'm a tennis coach. I hit balls for a living. I was just hiding there.
Give me a phone. You! You're a dead man! Green light! Green light! Martin Madrazo, give you green light!
Oh, I'm scared, lady. Just fucking terrified. Ah.
Shit, we got some heavies on us, homie.
You kidding me? Kid, can you do something?
I'll try, man. Try.
Where are we on this?
I'm going to find cover. Ah! Holy crap!
If these are more patrols, those boys, man, it's a lot more where they came from.
How you doing, Frank?
Ah, fuck off!
Got one of those bastards! Uh-oh!
I think you slipped, man.
Hey, thanks for the help out there today, kid. I had no idea it was gonna get that hot.
Shit, pulling houses off the hillside sure has a weird way of fucking with people.
Yeah, well, I thought I was through with all that shit. I don't know what the hell's going on.
Oh, shit, I think we're about to find out.
Do you know who I am? Do you know who I am? Do you?
Now,
who are you? You?
I think so.
Good. I know who you are. I know where you live. Who are you?
I'm Franklin.
License. Now, Franklin, maybe help Mr. DeSanta here. Who am I?
I think Martin Madrazo.
Good boy. Now maybe give him a little of a background.
Man, Mr. Madrazo is a legitimate businessman who was wrongfully accused of running a Mexican-American gang and a narcotic ring, but the charges were dropped because of the witnesses came up missing.
Smart kid. Now, Michael, got a question for you.
Did you pull an architectural, significant, modernist wonder home down the hillside in Vinewood Hills?
I thought the owner was banging my wife.
Well, that was a strange house for a tennis coach.
I wasn't thinking straight.
Clearly.
Yeah.
Well, Natalia will need a hotel while you finance the rebuild, won't she?
Sure.
Good. And I'm guessing here that the rebuild will be somewhere in the 2.5 million range?
Of course.
Great.
That's nice.
Come on, man. Damn, you all right?
Never better.
So what now?
Looks like I'm gonna have to postpone my retirement. Fuck. Ah, man, I'm mortgaged up to my eyeballs. Look, I only know one way to make money. I'm gonna have to give an old friend a call. Lester. I think he's in town somewhere. I'm gonna have to track him down. Just give me a little alone time, all right?
All right, though.
Is this still the number for Lester Crest?
Who's asking?
Who's asking? Who's asking?
You're awful cagey. Even for a dead man, Michael.
Ooh, you don't sound good, buddy.
Tactful and charming, even in death. Hey, come see me, old friend. I'm living in Los Santos, just like you. Marietta Heights.
Whoa, whoa, wait. Hey, how do you... Hello? You fucker. You, Lester. You gonna let me in or what?
Give me a minute.
I was wondering when you'd show up.
I was dead.
Praise be. Guess you weren't very dead. You need my help.
How do you know?
Because you came here. Why else would you?
I haven't been a good friend for you, Lester. I know that.
And you're going to make it up to me by doing whatever I ask. Or rather, I mean, I need something done, you need to know something, so why not help each other?
I got to make some dough.
So you're back in the game?
I guess. Look, Lester, about what happened before.
Well, I know you never mentioned my name. I know I'm not on any lists anywhere. I know you never betrayed me. As for you, you got to figure that I never told anyone. That instead of gently decomposing in North Yankton, you're angrily decomposing in Los Santos with a shrink and a wife who don't love you no more.
Yeah. Yeah, well, since you put it like that...
Hey, shut up a minute. I'm getting an iFind alert. That little college boy sack of shit, phony fuck.
Who? Jay Norris?
Yes. That fuck is a lying bastard. I've read his fucking emails. He's a fucking cheat.
I heard him say that he saved America.
What, by outsourcing all the jobs? By selling us little bits of plastic restricted access shit? Well, now it's payback time, you lying turd.
The hell are you talking about?
You are about to get that white-collar gig that you always dreamed of, Mikey. Here, take this fashionably retro weird for a 45-year-old man, but I cannot let go of the 1980s bag, and dress yourself up like a billionaire math genius with low-level Asperger's. You better be ready for the minor glitch of your repulsive pseudo-messianic life.
Okay, Lester.
Get out of here! Call me when you're ready. We are about to put the Darwinism back in social Darwinism. And, brother, it is gonna be fun.
You fucking kidding me? I'm a bank robber, not a web designer.
So we'll go robbing soon. I'll find something. Just like the old days.
PM's pushing for more functionality. But we are maxed. I mean, if anything, we have to strip features, especially if we plan on releasing a fully priced update a year later. Oh, my. You know, it's...
Yeah, well, you know, you gotta do what you gotta do, you know?
I mean, we're talking beta in Q4, maybe Q3. Look, milestones are one thing, but when design is changing its mind seemingly overnight, there's not much you can do about it. You know what I'm saying?
My union allocated smoke break's about up, so...
Wait a minute. Do I know you?
Yeah, I think so.
IT temp, right?
Yeah.
You know, you gotta do something for me.
You gotta put it in a ticket.
No. I'd like to keep this one out of the database, if you know what I mean. I'm turning consultant when we release. Consulting consultors.
Beanbag. Marcus will be right out.
I'm gonna take a normal chair. I have a terrible back.
Really? The brief was for a relaxed, creative individual, the kind that preferred a beanbag over a real chair, but if you're so...
Here you go. If you guys let me use the OS I requested, this wouldn't be a problem.
This is a filthy hard drive, bro. Got any antivirus software?
I think so. Behind this junk on the left. Clicked an NSFW link, bro. Bit me on the ass.
Yeah, not safe for work, huh? You know, my son's computer runs into the same kind of problems. There you go. How about I run the antivirus software? There it goes.
Rocking out might get you in the right headspace.
Give me a second, will you? And that should do it. Why don't you try and keep things strictly safe for work from now on?
Hey, have you seen the prototype in the demo room? When Norris announces it at the keynote, minds are gonna blow.
Yes, they are.
You should believe, dude. Dude, when it blue screens again, you're my guy.
Bye now.
Sit.
Book bang, dig fast.
Ow!
Come on. You're gonna have to learn the foot bag if you want to get a job here, okay? Follow me.
Okay.
Oh.
Some a-hole drank my effing hemp milk. There was a totally non-passive-aggressive note on it. If I drown in mucus, it's your fault, you illiterate effing C's.
Hold on.
Domed! I domed
ya! Lester, the thing's in the prototype. I'm going home to watch the keynote.
Teabag time, my friend!
Lester, did you hear me? Are you playing that game?
Yeah, sorry. The phone is rigged. Now, what's your problem? You don't like shooters?
They're all the same. Besides, you know me. I'm a movie guy. Classic Vinewood.
Classic Vinewood ended 30 years ago. Now it's just superheroes, romantic comedies, and remakes, none of which interest me.
Hey, I believe this country can still make interesting movies. There's no better way to define American life than a two-hour plot in which the hero looks good and defeats evil.
God, you guys are so lame.
No,
I'm watching Fame or Shame.
Those fucking tits.
You guys are going to the finals.
Mine's on fire.
Woo, what a talent. I've never seen someone set fire to their crotch before.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. Jay Norris to the stage.
Hey. This company has come a long way since we started it in my parents' pool house in East Caraway. Today, you're about to witness a new phase. Full-on, weapons-grade, red alert, world domination. We have put 1 billion people's private data in the public domain, and we have milked every penny we could in the process. We have one of the youngest workforces in the world. An average age of only 14.4 years? That's not just impressive, it's revolutionary! Today, right here, we are about to make the next step. Prepare to witness the future. The Life Invader mobile device. Yes, we've invented something no one else has ever thought of. A small, personal, computerized device. Now you're going to... hold on a second. I think someone's trying to talk with me. Hello?
Oh!
Ah! Security!
Oh, Jesus! Whoa!
No.
Whoa!